down from the windy city of Chicago, there's a beautiful look at fabled Wrigley Field. We expect a good one at Diamond Dynasty matchup. Maryland.
Rod Carew.
All to start the inning 1-0. And now some very early action out in that bullpen as they've got a couple of guys already getting it cranked up. But no problem at first, and that's the first out.
Center fielder number
into the box now. Can you count? Here's the pitch. Goes the other way, and this is in the air out to left. Brock will get there with ease as he puts it away for out number two.
Batting third.
At the plate, Victor Martinez. Victor falls in a strike. High in the air out to center field. Pollock has a read on it. And the inning is over. Settling in now, Lou Brock. He'll lead things off here. Even at a ball and a strike, here's the pitch. Bounce to first. To his right, Martinez. He'll take it to the bag himself, and the leadoff man is gone here to start the home first.
Batting second.
Here's the 0-2. Dribbled back toward the mound. In time to first, and there are two away. At the plate, Tony Gwynn. No one aboard for him. It's into the windup. Here's the 0-1. Pitch rides in on him here as this is popped weakly toward the left side of the infield. And that's in there. Base hit. So instead of leading off the next inning, A.J. Pollock bats here after the two-out success.
Batting
now back. It'll be interesting if he comes in the zone aggressively again here with the base open. He doesn't have to.
And that misses ball four. So it's first and second now with two
batting
out.
Fifth.
Coming to the plate now, George Brett. And he could give his guys an early lead if he can come through here. It's there. He's out trying to take third. And striding in, Ken Griffey here to begin the second. Robbie Ross, a 5'11" in there.
A fastball right in your wheelhouse, and you foul it.
And he's going to kick off the second with extra bases. Throw into second. And he's got himself a leadoff double to begin the second. Digging in, Kyle Schwarber. As here's the 1-1 pitch. Hit out towards second. Carew is there. Throw to first is in time for the first out. Digging in now, Austin Jackson. Bruce Rondon.
Austin Jackson.
Slid to the side. And as a result, you got an ugly swing and miss.
And here's a ball hit in the air. Coming in is Pollock, but he can't make the play as it finds the outfield grass. The run comes across to score, and they jump ahead 1-0. Now at the plate, number 11. One in, one out, and one on here in the inning. Lifted out towards straightaway center field. Catch made out there by Pollock, and there are two away now. And he will scurry back to first as he'll think twice about trying to move up.
Batting eight.
At the plate, Brooks Robinson. He takes his first cuts in this one with a man at first and two away. Grounded to short. And he'll go the short way to retire the shot. Standing in, George Brett.
Ball on 1-2. You start it in the zone and let it break out of the zone where it can't be punished. Didn't get him to go after it, but the execution was nice.
Well, this will be taken in at second base. Good positioning for the first out. Stepping in, Eric Karros. Lofted in the air out toward right center. Waiting on it is Griffey. And that's the second out of the inning. Digging in, Rod Carew.
With two outs, they're not playing him to bunt here, and he didn't show it there, but I wouldn't be surprised if he wasn't at least thinking about it. He handles the bat pretty well, and he can definitely run.
And the Hall of Fame catcher, Gary
Carter. Gary Carter.
On 2-0, you can bet he's looking for a fastball that he can turn on and drive. Might be thinking about picking on that big hole between first and second.
And that runner will go no further than second as there are two of them. Bruce Rondon, as he'll look
now
to bring Nolan. Hard liner toward short. That gets down, and the inning will continue. Carew rounds third and is digging for the plate. The runner scores from second. The relay. But he'll get in there with an RBI double. digging in for his second at bat. Number 0 for 1 for him here in this one. First pitch on its way. Liner towards second, but right there is the second baseman, and that will retire the side. Wagner, a little 5-9, 1-2 due up. Al Kaline will grab a bat and hit
a high fastball. All of a sudden becomes really dangerous for a pitcher if it's not spotted above the zone. A little height,
and this is going to find some real estate out there as he comes through off the bench with extra bases. And he's not stopping. He wants three. And he will pull into second with a leadoff double. Stepping in and ready for another shot, Rod Carew, 0-for-1 for him here in this one. Lifted in the air out towards left center. Block waits on it, and that's the first out of the inning. And the runner, not tagging, will retreat to second base. Now here's the 1-0. Hard hit ball to second. And that'll get through into center field for a base hit. Long throw to the plate, and he's safe. Sliding in once again, Victor Martinez set with the 0-1. Sent on the ground out to second, and Martinez is going to have himself a base knock. And that runner will go no further than second as there are two aboard now.
The right fielder number 33.
Digging in to try it again, Ken Griffey. He'll try to follow up the double in his last at-bat with another big hit right here. There's one. Relay to first in time. And just like that, this Contos is ready, and he'll take the ball from the manager. Leading off the inning, number the windup and the 1-0 pitch. Saws him off here as this ball's popped into the air. And he'll steer clear of the flying debris to make the catch here for the first out. It was a double for him in his first turn at the plate. Ground ball right side. He gets dirty, but he can't make the play. It's a base hit. So stepping in, A.J. Pollock. He drew now the 0-2 pitch. This is line to left. And that'll get down for a base hit. Ready for another chance? George Brett hit it hard but lined out in his first at bat.
He's scared. Look, he's getting hit a little bit, and now he's falling behind another hitter. Challenge somebody.
Robinson ranging into the outfield, and he tracks it down. A nice running play to record this second out. Play, Eric Karros. Two on, two. Xavier Cedeño brought in from the bullpen here. Tough spot with two on and two away. Al Kaline will start to loop. Here's a little chopper up the middle, reined in. And the throw to first will take care of him as the tying run will be left stranded at second base. This ball game is over. In a close game like this, you look for that one guy who produced when it mattered most, and this is the guy. He's our tops player of the game.
Well, the numbers don't just jump out at you, but his lone hit was a really important one, and sometimes you just need to come through when it matters most to be the hero, and he did just that.
Fans, our final line score. First,